Sanitary emergency crews about 5 hours to put out these flames at the abandoned mill in Honeyapath. Now, these are pictures from the fire department. They say that firefighters responded to this massive fire Saturday at the old Chiquola textile mill. They say that the fire was likely started by squatters.